Yes.
Good morning, sir. I'm going to use a term before I'd say that. The prank on the Aussie.
Yes.
Oh, what's
yes?
No, it's not now.
Oh.
I'm letting it die down for a while.
Okay, so but there is something in the mix here.
Oh, no, there's something absolutely beautiful in
okay,
the mix.
Okay, wonderful. Okay. Right, I'm glad you haven't forgotten about that little Aussie git.
No, because you've had quite a few SMSs about that.
Oh, mate, I don't get mad, I get even, you know what I'm
exactly,
saying?
Exactly, you
yeah,
go.
So I'm just letting it cool down because okay, it's going to be beautiful.
Fine, right.
But today, and as I do not use this term lightly, this goes down as one of my top five of all time.
Oh, really?
Wow. No, you're kidding me.
Yeah, it does. I was
so you reckon in... How long have you been with this show?
5 years?
Going on 6 years.
In 6 years, you reckon this is one of the top five?
Yeah.
This coming up now?
Yeah, one of my top five.
Okay.
Now, my top five is not always necessarily the listener's top five.
By the way, if you hear... a prank that you really, really like. You can vote for it on highfelt.co.za and stand a chance to win that LG KS360 Chatterbox cell phone.
Because now, I was sitting in a meeting yesterday for Tosses.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And I just said to everybody, it just dawned on me. I got this idea. Sorry, guys, I got to leave. And it involves two rival weathermen. One certain Mr. Simon Geer.
Okay.
From SABC.
Yes.
And one certain Mr. Derek Van Dam.
Oh, from ESAT.
From
ETV. Now, this is what I did, all right? Now, neither of them know... I don't know if they know each other personally.
Yeah, right.
But they are both professionals in their own right.
Right.
So, I have this little idea, and Simon Geer is... Well, both of them are getting it. I don't need to explain anymore.
Okay. Let's listen to the call.
Hello, Simon speaking.
Hello, Simon.
Hi.
Hi, Simon. It's Ronald here. I'm a friend of your wife. I wonder if you can do me one favor very quickly, please, Simon.
Yeah.
I'm in Cape Town at the moment. I want to transfer you to my boss. He's in Joburg, all right?
Yeah.
He doesn't believe the weather that we're having here in Cape Town at the moment. Okay.
Mate, with respect, I don't really know what the weather's like in Cape Town. I mean, you're in Cape Town, you know better than I do.
You know, but I'm saying is that my boss is not taking my word for it. It's partly cloudy, 26 degrees here. In fact, the Cape Town weather was miserable and rainy. Okay, I'll just transfer you quick. It'll be a quick, please, I really appreciate it.
Alright.
Okay. My boss is Derek Van Dam, he doesn't know it.
Hello, this is Derek. Hi, Derek. Simon Geer here from the SBC, how are you doing? Simon Geer? Yeah.
Yeah, hey, how are you?
Yeah, cool, man.
Cool.
Listen, I'd assure you that it's not raining in Cape Town and there's party cardi and 26 degrees and...
But it was raining in Cape Town this morning.
Yeah, look, there was a cold front which came through. I'm assuming that rain is now further along the coast. Look, if you're going to Georgia or somewhere, it's practically underwater. But if you're going to Cape Town, no worries.
Wait, hold on a second. What happened?
I got a call from an employee of yours, down
okay,
in Cape Town, who wants me to give you my word that it's not raining in Cape Town.
So, yeah, one of my employees had to call you to tell me that it wasn't raining in Cape Town. Wait, is it meant to be a joke, right?
Look, mate, I have no idea. This bloke Ronald gave me a call. He's just transferred me to your line, and he said that I must tell you that it's not raining in Cape Town.
That's
and,
strange.
I mean, you know, this is the area that I work in, so I should know.
This is Simon Geer, right?
Yes, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh, hello, okay, hold on, well, that's cool. Damn.
No, I'm just trying to, I can barely hear you, so I was wondering if I was getting this all straight here. I was like,
Hey, is this,
yeah,
is
no,
this
I definitely
Derek?
Know it's... Yeah, this is Derek
Rendell. Oh, hello, Derek. Sorry, I didn't realize it was you I've been put through to, mate. I'm pretty sure we're both on radio at the moment, then.
You got forwarded to my phone number. This is my personal cell phone.
Hey, guys.
Who's this?
It's Whackhead Simpson.
Oh, Whackhead, you're... Jeez, dude.
So confused.
Derek, I'll explain to you about Whackhead. He's not to be trusted, mate.
Listen, Derek, it's Whackhead Simpson here, my brother.
Okay. How's it going? I was so confused for a second.
Oh, what a lot.
Weatherman humor.
Yeah, yeah. Two weathermen get together. What do they discuss?
The weather.
Yeah, exactly. Can you imagine two British weathermen getting together in a pub? Yeah.
How's the weather?
Ooh, wonderful, isn't it?
Simon Geer and Derek Van Dam.
I'd love to know what was going through Derek's mind when Simon Geer is trying to tell him what the weather's like in his hometown. He must have gone, you pray.
Beautiful.